Okay, we now move on to IELTS speaking part 2, and your topic is describe a person who wears unusual clothes. Now, unusual can be strange clothes. Unusual can be like, for example, normally people wear national dress, that person wears western dress. So that is also unusual, right? And people normally wear one type of dress, but that person wears another type of dress. So those clothes are unusual, okay. Unusual or strange or funny or all that, okay, right? Okay. Now, who is he? First of all, you will talk about the person. Who is he? Okay. Then how do you know him? Your relationship with that person. How do you relate or how are you related to that person? What kind of clothes he wears? Then you will mention the type of clothes and all that, okay, right? Okay. Is it like Charlie Chaplin or like Mr. Bean and all that? And why do you consider that his clothing choices are weird? Weird means strange. Okay? So your topic is all in present, right? You'll now have to speak on this topic for 1 to 2 minutes.
There is only one person comes into my mind who wears unusual clothes, and his name is Hamad, and he's my blossom friend. Actually, he wants to be a fashion designer, but when he grows up, but he did not, but he do not become. Once I saw him, he wore a loincloth with a shirt. And in summer, I saw he wore jacket, and actually he experiment with his own cloth. Whenever he buys cloth for his mother and father, he choose it very carefully and the proper suits, but at the end
Problem, you have spoken for 1 minute, right?
Okay, sir.
Now mainly you should focus your tenses, right?
Okay, sir.
You said he grows up and all that. He grows up is actually the past tense, right? So either you can focus present or you can say he grew up. Then you said he wear. It should have been he wears.
Okay, sir.
Present tense, he wears. Then you said he experiment. So instead of that, you can say he experiences. Experiment is the noun. Experience is the verb.
Wow.
He experiences. Okay, right? Sir. And like, who is he? How do you know him? Try to cover these points one by one. And I advise you to learn all 12 tenses.
Okay, sir.
Right? I mean, gradually, present simple, past simple, future simple.
Okay,
that'll
sir.
Be better. Thank now you. We move on to speaking part 3. Where do people normally buy clothes?
People normally buy cloth from the shopping mall. If they want to buy branded clothes, then he moves toward the.
Then they go to the brand shops.
Otherwise, some people move towards flea markets for.
Economical buying or like that. The difference between men's and women's what is the difference between men's and women's choices of clothes? You can say men prefer to buy simple clothes, or the other hand, the women, they prefer to buy colorful clothes, right? Men have the clothes like simple t-shirt, jeans and all that. On the other hand, women love to buy clothes with embroidery and the color scheme and what matches with that shirt or not and all that. Something like that you can answer, right? So don't worry. Gradually things will be fine. Focus part 3. This book will help you.
Okay.
Read all the questions with answers.
Okay,
at the same time, from any short YouTube video, learn all 12 tenses.
Okay, sir.
So that you could practice. But you have the potential, don't worry. At present, I'll give you 5 band. Still, your English is not very bad.
Okay.
Right?
Sir.
Now, you have to make it 6.5. Okay?
Inshallah.
Yes, inshallah. Thank you.
Thank you.